And what does that, what kind of wound does this look like?
I'm thinking he was probably attacked by a dog, since he has multiple puncture wounds, and this looks more like a big rip.
And where are his other wounds at?
He has another bleeding puncture wound back here on his thigh.